Greetings and welcome to Let's Play XCOM The X-Files. We got an MIB the last time. Ah, the large storage facility is complete. Wunderbare. Wunderbar, that's good. That's good to know. Okay, bases. Research, your project. The MIB agent and the Black Ops pistol. Put two on these. Everyone is happy, wonderful, more money. Discipline Harry McZahn Lenson. He looks familiar. Infiltrator Mystic, Church of Dagon. A veteran Church of Dagon representative in Europe. Once a member of the underground music scene in Rotterdam, he joined the church after some violent religious experience and also helped to become a recognized musician. Despite his mental issues, he appears fully human. Interpol notified. Okay. Oh, a Syrian base spotted in Yatutsk. Whatever Osirian is. Get the candy van out. Clipcraft pink baluba, you get big. And bam, the Boombas gets Nico back. I don't know if they had him before, but cult outpost detected. Oh yes. Let's send the pink baluba out. Crop circles reported there's something for the Boombas. Not yet, I think that's still dark. No, we can return. We have located a den of Assyrian gangsters in a desolate part of the city. They keep an eye on the area, so we had to use a civilian vehicle and light equipment in order to attract attention. Our aim is to capture their leader. To abort the mission, okay. Capture the leader. Now we get the concealable stuff. Well, I'm glad I still had a light pistol here. A magnum is concealable. Okay. Well, I can deal with that. Get their leader, human, attack dog. What the fuck are you wielding there? Sir? God fucking damn it! Oh, these are just dogs. Oh no, there's also one. Another human. What the f... Yeah, I definitely updated something. Whoa! Calm down, please. Okay. How about we shoot them? How about no? Shit. Okay, we need to be a little more careful here. Try not to die, try not to die. Why does it... Oh. Mm. Lots of stuff. But yeah, okay, so researching these networks opened up a few things for us. That's very good. So now we can actually make more progress. I like it. Well, I'm glad to have you on the team back. It's really good to know that... Uh-oh. Nothing really happened, so that's something. Maybe we should support Emil there and take this guy's gun. Oh, hi! How are you doing? Hell is up with these people. Oh, hi. Oh god. No, not auto battle escape. Ah, that also, that saves when I, okay. Fuck, I should have saved. But you can stay here, then this other guy does something stupid and you can go over there and support him. You just stand here and you stand there. Okay. That happened. I don't want to lose someone. So you were better off there. You can stay here. So we have to surprise them with, this is the correct light pistol, snap nose pistol. This is the wrong pistol clip. Oh well. Ow! Jesus! Hidden movement. Okay! Dude just ate 3 fucking shots with a Magnum and survived. Oh, but he's bleeding at least something. Avatar! Can you hit? Thanks. What the hell is this? A light cannon! Okay, just drop everything to the ground, pick this thing up. Corpse, what of cash? Okay. It's definitely a two-handed item. Oh, hi. How about I stun you? Woo! He has a shotgun, okay. No, you keep your Magnum. And you stay there. Okay, maybe you shouldn't stay there. Whoa, 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 whoa. What is all those dogs? Okay, is anybody hurt? Yes, Nianu, of course. Come back. Pump it up. Pump her up. How about you drop that thing? And look good. And avatar blade, you drop this, pick this up. And you're ready for everything. You are still a little bit stunned, but it's okay. Need to fall back here. You can actually run over there. Drop that shit, pick up this. Okay. I think they're coming. Let them come, Frostmourne hungers. Pick up the ammunition and move back. Okay, let's save. Fight 2. No one there, okay. Who shot where? What? How? See someone, dog snapshot. Did I do that? I think because I hit a barrel. Whoopsie daisy! That happened. Okay. Lots of stuff. Let's see what we see. Ah, there's one. Okay. He was the one who shot through there for some reason. A human. Okay, what is... Yeah, we can actually go up there. Maybe take some pot shots and try to hide or something, I don't know. I think Avatar Blade got hit. And he's hurt. God damn it, of course he's hurt! They have like the ultra weapons here. Can you take an aim shot? What? What? Oh god, now we have Nianu who's also hurt. Who has to hit this guy? Aim shot. What is his armor? At least he's dead. Dead as shit. Again. It's only a dog, we leave him. Hidden movement. Can you stop doing that? Thanks. Okay, we have to patch up Avatar. His arm got hurt quite badly. How about you? Ooh, you see someone. You only see him, you can't hit him. Aim to. Ooh! Okay! I take that! I hope those three or four dogs or whatever we have are the last things that we have to kill. Oh god, Avatar Blade will be in custody, will be in healing for quite a while. Drop this, pick this up. Okay, 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 okay. We are semi-decent, okay-ish. Let's move up a little bit. This guy woke up, but he is unarmed. Yeah, just kill him. Kill this unarmed man, please, for me, thank you. We somehow managed to gain the upper hand. I don't know how, but woo! Light cannons, okay. Things are getting interesting. Is the dog the only thing that's left alive? They really have to hunt down a stupid dog. Uh-oh. I'm surrounded by idiots. Okay, since we know that the dog is the only thing left alive, I'll just move back. What? Oh, the dude that was unconscious. Whoops. Where did you get that gun? Back, where are you? There you are. Okay, let's slowly move towards the dog. It's coming! It's eating my fucking face off! What the hell? Run away! Run away from the dog! Yeah, try running away from a dog. Have fun with that. Fuckers are fast. They eat your fucking dick off if they want to. Okay, he barked at him. Oh god! Hey, you got a life enemy! A Sylvan goon. Rat of cash. Grenade. The light cannon. Okay, I take that. No, we don't need pistol clips. Why is the magnum drum? Didn't I order some? Just order 100, since we have the thing now. Dangerous lunatic detected. Okay. Yeah, nobody is available. Exalt mansion attack. God damn it! Okay. Black Ops pistol, kinetic 30. Okay, that felt a little bit more dangerous. It's a high-powered semi-automatic with a 12-1 capacity. Projection is weapon requires contact Black Ops Industries. Can we get a contact with the Black Ops Industries, please? Edinburgh. You know what? Fuck those crop circles. Oombas, select new target, you go over there. The Madman Rampage. Bases. Equip craft. God, we just had. Maybe I should hire more agents. Yeah, let's hire more agents. Purchase recruit. Let's get 10 more. Why not? We have the money. Cult outpost investigation. Oh, I want it to be daylight. You are the selected target, Baluba. Yes. Outposts of Exile, which they're using for coordination of the agents and the stores to all residents prefer to keep them alive for questioning. Okay, shotgun. Shotgun. Definitely one of these. also definitely one of these. I think I want one with a grease gun. Nah, we have. Nah. Okay. An M16. And he also has an M16. Okay. And he's also quite near. The feeling we need a little bit stronger stuff. Okay, where's the other one? He's far away. Okay, that's good. Anyone over here? No. Wonderful. Oh god, golly. Hunting rifle. Colt. Yeah, the bad thing is we don't really have any way to, you know, sneak up on them. And we are equipped with shotguns. How far does the grease gun shoot? Aim shot range 20. And this is 14. It's 10 more. Nah, fuck it. Well, we just have to run up to them, or we can't even do a huge. There's no real way to get there. Wonderful. So we have to get there while being shot at. Oh, this will be a time where we use a lot of safe staging and safe scumming. I can tell you guys this right here, right now. Let's see how it works out. I mean, they don't have the best weapons either, so they won't shoot from that far, but yeah. 26 kinetic. That's a lot worse than the 38 that we have here. Maybe the guys with a shotgun will take this. How far do you shoot? Not really better. Okay, let's hope they don't have any grenades and slowly move up to them. Whoa, dude, 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 dude! Calm down. Uh-oh. Okay, didn't hurt back a big. Fight. Can you do an aimed shot? Yes. Wonderful. Okay. We definitely need better weapons. No, I can't hit him from that range. Let's get a little bit closer and kneel down. You just one up to people. 0-0-0, okay. Run of time units. God damn it. Not bad. Okay, we have some people with melee weapons. Oh, Tim, you don't look so good. What did he shoot us at? His Colt. Damn it. Did we hit? No. Tim, fall back. You can take your baby pistol and fuck off. He comes closer, okay. Oh shit, three people are now hurt. Okay, how about we load? How about we let them come to us and hide behind our vehicle? Yeah, that sounds like a good idea. Let them come to us. That's also all of our ammunition stored. And I think we will switch over to the grease gun. At least with the people who have a shotgun. Hidden Movement. Take two of them. No line of fire. Oh! Speedy's in the way. Good job, Speedy! Oh, no, this thing is in the way. Okay. Let's just wait here. You look over there, keep track, make sure nobody comes, let him come to us. Weed him out a little bit. Whoa, careful. Shot 3%. Did we zero damage? How much is the grease gun? 32. It's not bad. It's not like we are shooting with little pink fluffy balls at them or so. Auto. Where is this guy coming from? Jesus, you guys can't hit stuff. Let's just wait. What the hell is this? Can you, like, not? Why can you guys hit so good and none of my people can hit something? Auto shot? No. Snapshot? Maybe. God damn it. Okay. Good. How about we save and end this here? mid-combat end. And yeah, I thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. And we will see each other soon. So take care and hit the like button.